What is up, YouTube? That's Phoenix here, back on the Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door game, the Let's Play, and I'm just getting back to where I left off. So I don't know if I should go with hang him or I can take you. What? You gotta be kidding. You think you can fight your way through here? I'm gonna make you eat your words, tough guy. Let's get this party started. I don't know why I'm doing this stupid voice. Go with it. Try another voice.
You can choose to run from your tactics menu. Sometimes it's best to run.
Yeet!
Ha! Learn your lesson? Prediction. You'll never try to fight through here again. I figure you just had a little tripe. Helping of humble pie, so I'll let this slide. Now take off. I can't read. I don't know why. Ugh. I'm close. I'm very close to dead. Yeah. 3 health. That's great. All right. So I'm gonna go back to the inn and get some health back.
Welcome to the long refuge in this port of filthiness. Our beds will soothe your soul. It only costs 5 points to spend the night. Would you care for a bed?
Sure.
Enjoy your stay.
Slide into those DMs. I'm kidding, not really. Alrighty.
Did you sleep well? Now you're ready to get out there and face the world. See you again soon.
That's actually my best attempt at a womanly voice. Don't judge me if it sucks, alright. Saving the notebook. Yep. Saving the log. Oh, save.
Hold up, man. If you want to pass through here, you gotta pay 10 coins.
Fine, I'll pay.
1, 2, 3. Yep, that's 10 coins, alright. You can pass.
Leave me with 80. Awesome.
Hello. This is East Roadport. This is the turf of Ishnail and his crew of robos. The east side's all run down. You can't even tell if these buildings are vacant or not. If we're down here, you darn well better have a compelling reason to be here.
Not the greatest voices. It's locked. I can see that, thanks. Come in here. Control Center. I'm out of the office. Please come again. It's locked from the inside. Well, I guess there's not much else here. Oh, here's the guy. Professor Frankly. The guy we were looking for earlier.
Oh, hi. There you are, Professor Frankly.
That's such a crap voice.
What's that? Who's there? Who wants me? Ah, yes. You. Now, I've seen your face before. moment. Don't tell me now. Silence! I'll get it right. It's not Goombrio. It's not Elizabeth. I've got it. You're Goombella, aren't you? You were in my archaeology class last year, am I right?
Well, yes, sir, that's me. I'm Goombella.
I don't even know if I should do these voices or not still. I feel like they sound so stupid. Oh, screw it, why not?
I'm Goombella, a junior at U-Goom. Go Goombas!
Oh, it's cancer.
Of course, I remember you can toot my own horn. But I'm pretty good at remembering. You stuck out in my mind because you were such an exceptional student. The guy behind you is...
Woohoo!
Woohoo! Who?
Mario, Professor, he's Mario! You know, the famous one.
Oh, my apologies. I'm such a bookworm, I haven't a clue what's hip right now. In any case, what sort of errand brings you to all the way to a place like this?
We were hoping you'd tell us about the legendary treasures you said to be here to...
Said to be below Roadport. I cannot read.
Oh, it's so annoying because whenever I do these voices, I have to like make a face with it, and it locks up my cheeks. Ugh. Okay, I'm gonna try not to do the faces anymore. It hurts.
I thought that if anyone knew anything about it, you would, Professor Franklin.
Of course I know about it. The reason I came here was to study that very subject. But why don't you tykes?
I'm trying to keep the voice consistent here. I'm not good at it. Yeah, I'm gonna take off one of my headphones to see if I can better hone in on my skills.
But why do you tanks want to learn about the legendary treasure? You know what most say, it's a little more than a fairy tale, don't you?
Archaeologists and historians have to search for truth in those fairy tales, though. I believe the legendary treasure truly exists, and I really want to find it.
Good point, and well made. In that case, I'll cooperate with you however I can. First of all, about the treasure, there are many mysteries surrounding it. Some say it's an infinitely vast treasure hoard, while others say it's a magical item. Some books say it's actually a monster, while others claim it's an empty chest. So many different theories. Obviously, it's impossible to divine the true among them. But I'll agree on one point. To find a treasure, one must have the crystal scars.
Crystal stars? Ugh, I can't read.
To find the treasure of yore, take the 7 crystal stars to the 1,000-year door. You know, crystal stars, like that old saying that super elderly people say, pass down?
Indeed, the same. As the saying goes, if you want to find a legendary treasure, you must first collect the 7 crystal stars.
Hold the magical map aloft before the entrance to the 1,000-year door. Then the stars will light the way that leads to the stones of yesterday. Yeah. A lot of the lore I've read about this. My friend says that if the magical map is taken to the doorway, then it will show you where to find the crystal scars.
I keep saying scars, not stars.
Correct, and the 1,000-year door is supposedly here, deep beneath this town. Yet, the critical piece of the puzzle, the magical map is lost, if only we had that map.
We do have it, Professor, or, well, not we exactly. Mario has the magical map.
What? I'm gonna really? You actually have it? Can I just take a quick look at it if you don't mind?
Ugh, I can't keep this voice up, man. His voice acting if I ever knew it. I need some water so I don't have any.
Darn it. Astounding, this is it! A real thing! Only magical map!
Yes.
You, son, are my hero! You're great, fantastic, wonderful, even! With this, You can find the crystal stars just by...
Crystal stars, blah, 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 blah.
Just by holding this aloft before a legendary door.
Right on, Professor. I'm just gonna read it with my normal voice. I can't keep doing this. Y'all just use your imaginations out there. Good golly, what are we doing just sitting here then? Goombella, Mario! Off we must go, this instant! Let's hit the magical map to the legendary door. Do 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 do. I bet you didn't know this rotten old thing came off, did you? Oh, whoop. Goodbye. You can use this pipe to get down into the city streets. Into the sewers. Whoa. Come on, both of you. Let's get moving. Oh, wait. Hang on a second. Mario, something just occurred to me. I'm fairly certain there are quite a few hoodlums below, so keep your guard up. You two do know about your action commands, don't you? I think so. Positively shocking. In that case, you ought to take a second to learn them. We'll have a little practice session. Goombella, you can be Mario's opponent. What? Me? Are you nuts? Oh, gee, okay. I'll do my best, I guess. First, we'll practice the jump action command. Is that okay with both of you? Oh, wait. How do you... Choose your target. The action command details appear a bit down below. There. There. Right there, Mario. Jump. Before you... Just before you land, you press A again. You only did it right when Mice appears. Searching to attack, Goombella. Shake a leg. Okay, here goes Mario. Hold up, right there, Mario. Press A just before any strikes you. Oh, that's how you guard. Okay. You need a guard action command. Guarding well will reduce the damage you take. But listen, you can't just attack. You can just attack the guard. That will not work. Oh, remember this. The action can change depending upon the attack. Excellent. Now for a real treat, I'll teach you a really incredible technique. Well, I'll try to check Mario one more time. You got it, Professor. Please, right there, Mario. This time, press B for the enemy attack. Oh, now I do one attack. Oh. See? You turn the foe's attack back on him. I mean, her. That's a super guard. If you use Super Guard B, you take the damage and damage your enemy in your turn. But Super Guards are harder to beat than Sam's Guard. Choose wisely between them. And that concludes action commands 101. Har har har. Sorry, professional humor. Professorial. That's not a word. Go over. Would you like to practice your action commands a bit more? I got it. I expect nothing less, Mario. Already a pro, I'm sure. You think? Oh, I skipped it. Whoops. Hop up onto the warp pipe and tilt down into the pipe. That was an interesting. It's a cool screen that it makes. Save all game progress at this point. Yes. Saving. It's this way. Oh, hey there, buddy. I can't whack it. There's something back here, no? I think so.
Welcome, Mario. I'm Merluvli, the lovely fortune teller. Seeing as my amazing abilities, that which you seek is my humble job. The light of the shining stars will light that which I wish to see. Aha. So, shall I see something for you? Sure. Is that so? Well, if there's anything you ever need, or if there's ever anything you want to find, just ask. Okay, bye. I don't know what that guy is doing. What is this? Kind of in shambles down here, huh? Hey man, what's up? Who's the hawk you got there with you? What's up, baby? Why don't you hang with us for a while? We play real nice. I bet. Yeah, no. Man, what a fine-looking Goomba, dude. There's a tubby mustache man like that. Ooh, that is... Oh, it is, like, so sweet that you boys think I'm cute. Seriously. Yeah. Guys like you make me feel like totally barfing. Get out of your way. Ooh, rib. Ouch, that was cold. That was. Did you get that? Are you too good for us? Come on, sister. Nobody's saying stuff like that. Nobody. Let's get him. Mario's like, no. Can't do this fight. Goomba, it's fine. Goomba, prepare Goomba. Come on, the whole Goomba family tree. You know what she's warning me about is the foe in the middle, the spiny Goomba. See the spike on his head? Well, jump on that. Mario? There are plenty more where they came from, and they'll all have it in for us. When you attack, try to hammer them or jump on them while on the field. If it's actually successful, you can perform a first strike when you enter battle. So if an enemy catches you sight of you, be sure to thump him as soon as you go into battle. Oh, okay. There's a way to get, like, health potions or something like that. Hey! Woo! Hey! Oh, that's cool! Okay. So there are items to replenish health. That's what I thought. Okay. Go for about half an hour on this episode, so come on. Let's run out of time. Oh, dang it. Boom. Oh, how did I get that? That was so close. Ow. Flowers are for. I'm gonna have to Google that later. So I don't know what those are for. There's a key up there. There's a thingy. Oh. So I see that there's the paper there. Is there a way to like. Down here. Oh, I just talked to her. Okay. I forget that there was a button to talk to her. I don't know. Because I can see that there's something behind there, because there's that edge. But, you know, oh, is that as far as we can go? Okay. I'm just kind of exploring. I don't really know where I'm going at the moment. Whoa! Hey, you! Can you hear me?
Yeah.
You can! That must mean you're the hero of legend.
You're like, what? Me?
Hey, the hero of legend can hear my voice. Yeah, everyone knows nothing. See, long ago, an evil spirit cast a curse on me walking in this box. I was bummed.
Yeah, bad.
I've been here ever since, waiting a long, long time for my hero, for the hero to come by. So, yeah, anyway, good guy. What brings you a hero like you to a place like this? Why is it confident that we should trust this box? I forget maybe not to mention we're looking for the rest of the stars. Oh crap. I just said it out loud, what's wrong with me? Oh yeah, so you're for the rest of the stars, are you now? So you really are our hero. Well, you're definitely gonna need my help if you're gonna get those bad boys. So first you should look for the key to this box, then use it to let me out, definitely. By the way, the key looks like this. Oh, so it's the key over here. What do you think we have to do, Mario? Might as well let him out. Why even my vote goes there wanting to find the key? Yeah, I'm sure it's around here somewhere. Come on, being stuck in a box like is no picnic. I'm counting on you, oh great legendary hero. Okay, but I know where the... I know where it is, I just don't know how to get to it is the problem. So it's right there, bro. Oh, wait, can I get to it if I drop down from up there? I think I can. I can just drop off down. I got a black key. A strange black key. What could it be for? That's just a curious question. Psych, I already know what it's for. Oh, dang it. There we go. Later, bro. Whoa, whoa, whoa! You got me the key. Yes! Oh man, I owe you big. Yes! Think. Ha! Think nothing. I done, dude. Got juked. Oh boy, did you fall for it? I burned you. What, you think I was gonna help me? What are you? I love that suffering every day with that stupid box. Yeah, sorry about those breaks. I'm gonna cast a few terrible curse on you. Let's see what they do first. Well then. Enjoy that curse suffering. We got that we deserve. And if you want that sweet curse to stop, well then listen. Now I'm just lying in certain areas, go turn into a paper airplane. Trembling yet?
Ooh, it's such a curse!
I can't help but chortle, you're doomed.
You're funny.
This gets pretty rough, I guess. I just was. I was funny to you. I need to sit on the airplane panel just for me. It's always such a good one.
It's such a bad curse, guys. Oh no, what am I gonna do?
I guess you only got good at it, and you might fly along, but that's the only good thing. So be honest, isn't this curse ever the worst thing? Yes, I get it, it's terrible. Wee-hee-hee-hee-hee. If you curse me, you might return to normal, maybe. Farewell, you foolish fool. Wee-hee-hee-hee. Bye. So, wow, just, wow, what was that guy's beef? Yeah, you got me, I don't know, man. Well, you made my day easier, thanks, dude. Boop. That's awesome. Yeah, I heard the paper mechanics were cool. This reminds me of Prince of Persia. The first one. Oh, Mario, no, look at that! 1,000-year door? I think so. 1,000-year door spoken with legends. I can't believe it's real. So the legends are all true. Wait, if the legends even were true, how would you know that's the paper or the 1,000-year door? Because if it's all legends, then has no one seen it then? So how would you know? Whatever. They're just big as life. Come, let's move closer. No, exploration first. Hey, what's the deal with that weird pedestal, huh? What could it be, you think? I don't know. Ooh, save. Do it that now. Saving memory. Cool. Oh, you guys hear that back pop? Anyways. I think I'm gonna cut the episode here. You'll have to just figure out what happens next episode with the 1,000-year door. Anyways, if you guys liked the episode, thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, hop down and give it a like. If you dislike it, hop down and give me a dislike, and also hop down in the comments. Tell me what I did that you didn't like, you know, yada yada, so on and so forth. You guys have the drill. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. I will catch you on the next one. Peace out.